Yo, what is up everybody? How are you guys doing? So today we're going to be checking out this video by Gideon. I don't know if that's how to pronounce his name. Exaggerated Swagger of a Black Teen. So yeah, let's just check the video out. I'm new to Gideon. Just started checking his channel recently. So yeah, let's check it out.
Boys, man. So first thing first, happy Black History Month, y'all. You know, it's been one hell of a year. So a couple months ago, the MCU announced they're looking for the live action Miles Morales and stuff like that. So what happened was on TikTok, a bunch of black dudes were like, yo, I want to be Miles Morales. People are literally clowning them in the comment section, calling them Millimeters Morales, basically everything but Miles Morales. And it's got me thinking, bro, you know, like YouTube's cool and all and everything, but bro, if I really want to, like, you know, start raw dogging out here, like, I'll be an actor. We got the shorts, we got the belt, we got the hoodie, we got the outfit, man. My assistant, she literally found this, like, stunt training place. They're gonna do fight choreographies with me. They're gonna, like, show me how to, like, do all the flips and stuff. I will be Miles Morales. Like,
Yeah, I'm excited for you, bro.
A lot of you guys don't know this, but like Spider-Man is like my favorite
superhero. I gotta be.
Like, I'm a big ass nerd. Like, if you go on my For You page, it's nothing but Spider-Man and DC and all that stuff.
Oh,
scary.
Yeah,
my
heart's
gonna go off.
Tim.
Yeah. Millimeters Morales.
Nice to meet you. So, what are your thoughts on what you want to do today?
I want to be the next Miles Morales.
Sure.
So, he's the black version of Spider-Man. Like, since the darkness came out.
Yep.
But they happen to be the black version of him.
I was in Spider-Man 2.
Really?
Tobey Maguire.
No way!
Yeah.
Should we say? Oh, okay, yeah.
You legit. I was in the Doc Ock hospital where they tried to remove his tentacle. That was the doctor with the chainsaw.
I'm not gonna lie, when I was a kid, that thing scared
me. Damn, man.
It's scary. It's such a small.
I didn't realize that.
It really shaped my childhood. Was like Tobey Maguire as much of a menace as he was in Spider-Man 3?
He was so removed.
Yeah.
My spider flies up. Watch your head. So step back a little bit.
Yeah, I got a padded.
Sorry about that. I went to Dr. Miami this summer. You guys gotta get different harnesses for, like, you know, big people.
That one fits just about anybody.
Yeah, I got the Nicki Minaj treatment.
Yeah.
2, 1. Oh my god.
3, 2, 1.
Fuck you, fuck up!
Oh, there, yeah.
Spider-Man can drop F-bombs, right?
Flip.
Never done a flip before.
So what's happening is you're doing a flip, but now you're stepping into it with a kick.
3, 2, 1.
Lift those arms up.
I need to go 3, 2, 1.
Back. Oh. But you dropped your arms again.
I don't know. What else do I want to get stuck?
You're thinking too hard.
When will I know I'm ready?
We won't.
Hey, I like this video. I like this.
Don't put Jordans on my street.
That's not Spider. That's a fake Spider-Man.
It's not as fake as those Jordans you have.
Yo!
I was like porn though back
then. Yeah. Jordans, baby. Yep. You get this.
Do you have any of my size?
Oh.
No fake J's on my street.
Spider-Man's a fake Spider-Man.
Not as fake as those Jordans you got over there.
Yeah. That's cute. You have your boyfriend.
Hey.
Yeah.
Bro, you guys are awesome. Appreciate it. I know someone I'm
watching. That was nice. That was nice.
Hey, when I get the role? So you boys are probably wondering, why do you have a shirt with Bryce Hall getting knocked out on it? But he had told me that he's having like this roast going on for him and stuff like that. And I'm going to be the person that's introducing him to go up so he can say his speech. So I was like, you know what, if I'm going to introduce him and stuff like that, I got to bring some, you know, to be all swag there. You want to come through? You watch TikTok? Bro, Bryce Hall, he's the best running hitter out there. They're gonna roast him.
Oh, okay.
I'm just the token black guy.
Oh, God.
No, like, I'm being so for real. You ready, Vita? We don't need some feeling TikTokers! Oh, my God!
I see
your
shit online all the time, right?
Well, appreciate it. Appreciate it.
Okay, I
hey, bro, you gotta get me on the podcast.
Oh, I'll bring you on. Hey, what's up?
Oh, wait, ignore my...
Ignore your...
Just ignore it.
Why are you trying to get me bonered up before the show, dude?
That's how you know it's like, because they have to, like, record first before they come and say what's up. The man of the hour, bro.
Are you excited?
I am. Oh, you excited, bro. I didn't get the memo, since this was kind of last minute, I would have a scrub.
I like your crop stuff.
I'm not friendly like you though, so I'm not going to get a crop sponsorship.
You
just call
me friendly.
The fuck?
That's what I do.
Yo, wait, Natalie. Hey, how you doing? Hey, I'm not going to lie. You're my childhood crush. Like,
really?
Yeah. Like, can I give you a hug?
Wow, right off the bat.
Like, right off the bat. Like, I'm not, like, no cap.
What's your name?
Oh, Marquez Brown. I do, like, tech reviews and stuff. So if you ever like,
my nigga is like Marcus Brownlee, bro. Oh my God.
Hey, can you do me a favor? It's Black History Month, and I think it'll be good press for David if he got like gives me like a Tesla. So you think you could tell him like to give me an all black Tesla for Black History Month?
Really put a good word in.
You know, I would hate for him to get canceled on Black Twitter, you know? So just put a word in for me.
Kitty.
What's good, bro?
I'm Jason. How are you? You're
here. Bro. How you doing?
Good to meet you. Okay, so what do you want to do?
Bro, I'm going to just introduce my man on.
Okay, great.
Hey, before you, like, introduce me, can you just say he's bigger than black and white?
He's bigger than what?
Can you just say he's bigger than black and white before you introduce me?
Yeah, tell me, explain what that is.
Oh, it's just because it's, like, Black History Month, you know?
Yeah. Okay, so tell me what I'm saying exactly.
Just say he's bigger than black and white.
It's bigger than black and white. That's what you say for Black History Month?
Yeah.
Got it.
Because it's the problem with the whole way of life, you know?
I don't even understand.
Okay.
Hey, yo, can you do me a favor?
Yeah.
Like, you're cool with David, right? Like, you guys are like home slices.
Yeah.
Are you guys Eskimo brothers?
No.
I guess you guys aren't that cool there. But I was just wondering if like you could ask him like if he could like copy a Tesla.
Okay.
And if Black History Month, so it'd be good PR.
What's the joke you're gonna do?
Oh, that's why he's running it.
Okay.
Oh shit, what's good, man? It's Black History Month. I thought it'd be great PR for like SeatGeek if you guys got me a black Tesla. Like, imagine that. Black History Month. Black Tesla, black God.
Your agent knows us, so let's make it happen.
Let's make it happen. Hey, it's bigger than black and white. Before I leave LA, I'm getting this. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm getting a mozo, I'm sorry. I think it's for the best I don't drink. I feel like if I drink, I'm gonna say something reckless.
It's okay, just do it.
That's best.
Do it.
Nah. But if you got some Molly, like, I'll take that.
Is that us?
No, yeah.
What kind?
I'm a Molly fiend.
Any Molly?
Any Molly.
I got my plug here.
For real?
Asking, yeah.
Just meet me in the bathroom later. Oh my God, I'm a huge fan.
Oh my God,
I'm a huge fan. Oh my God.
How are you?
Oh my
God. We're getting
I can't remember her name. Like, what's her name, bro? I really can't remember her name right now.
So good. How are you?
I'm doing great.
Good.
Sana Mog. Oh, what the fuck
is
her name?
I was supposed to meet you at TanaCon, but like.
Oh my God, that's awful.
We all know what happened.
Yeah,
but,
we all know what happened.
But we're here now.
I'm sure I'm about to get violated for that tonight, even during this roast.
Oh no. I won't let it happen. Hey, yo, Mike, can you get me up there, bro? Like, I'm not gonna lie, I'm kind of feeling discriminated against.
Yo, everybody! I'm not supposed to be here right now. Shout out to Bryce Hall. He just saw me on the street, man. He said they had to meet the POC quota in here, so he invited me. So, hey, I just need you guys to hype me up. You know, it's bigger than black and white.
I'm gonna get those Bieber tickets. Well, I gotta get the Bieber tickets. I have to. I'm a believer.
Are you actually?
Yes.
He just bought a board 8, bro. I wish they had a gate.
Bro, please.
Bro, my nigga, you sauce.
Hey, yo, what's up, David, man?
What's up, bro?
Hey, my name is Marquez Brownlee, bro. Hey, I love your content and everything.
No, I see you're right. You're not Marquez Brownlee. Tell me about what this iPhone is, just by looking at it.
There's a vibrating feature on here that can, like, wow your girl better than your fingers. Like, it's crazy.
Well, of course I need a girl, but I appreciate it. February.
Which is?
The month of love.
the month of Black History.
Fuck.
It's Black History Month.
Okay, yeah, Black History Month. And then love.
No. We have the shortest month, it has to be Black History first.
Alright, love is in March.
Exactly. What I was gonna say was, Black History Month, like, I think it'll be dope.
I was talking about you saying love because of Valentine's routine.
How long do I have?
You have 26 more days.
I don't wanna be fucked up for not getting you one.
That's what I'm saying, like, Black Twitter's real close. Yeah, but yeah. Hey, the ball's in your court though, David. Do your thing. I think I'm playing, but I'm like, for real. I'm not playing.
Sorry before, I was like super nervous.
Get a drink, man. Calm down your nerves.
Last year we did it and it was like just friends. So you can like fuck in front of your friends, but this year's like all these different groups of people. So it's like stressful.
I know, it's kind of getting bozo in here right now.
It's what?
I said it's kind of getting bozo in here right now.
Bozo?
It's getting kind of bozo.
I want to hang out with you so I can learn all your new terms.
Here we go! You are?
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie, like, not even on no chemistry, but I really fuck with you, dog.
I did appreciate that, seriously. Like, means a lot. I watch all your videos.
I appreciate that. I'm not gonna lie, I think, like, half your friends think I'm crazy as fuck.
The JC guy that I put you in the chat with,
yeah.
He's like, I tried to talk to him seriously about getting in on the roast, and then he made, like, a Black Lives Matter joke, so I didn't know whether it was business or if he was.
That shit funny as fuck. Don't forget, David. Don't forget. I know that boy David hate me. Hey, I'm sorry I made you uncomfortable.
Oh no. I'm sorry I wasn't better, and
I'm sorry that Black Lives Matter made you uncomfortable.
No, it didn't make me uncomfortable.
Bro, this nigga just playing everybody,
yeah,
bro.
The only black guy in here. What's up, guys? I'm a huge Tana Mojo fan. I absolutely love you. You have the N-word pass by me. I don't know about the rest of Black Twitter, but you can say it anytime. Me and iDubbbz are cool with it. I figured out that we have something in common. We both have a fucked up hairline.
Yo.
Really funny. Check out
his YouTube videos. Oh, shit. How'd you know?
Some random girl came up to me. She's like, I think these are your friend's kids.
Damn, she's like,
I was like, you should probably go home with him. Since you're talking.
Yo, so that's for today's video. If you guys like, do like it right now. If you're new, please, this is not a slogan. If you're new, please subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.